Josephine's story is mind-blowing, really. You first meet her after she has been released from prison. She was a kind of outsider, just like Napoleon was. She met Napoleon.
What is this costume you have on?
This is my uniform.
And saw something in him, incredibly ambitious, probably quite frightening.
As the course of my life just changed, Napoleon.
Such an insight to how deeply they were attached to each other. It was a very interesting power dynamic.
You think you're great? You are just a brute.
I had so much compassion for her because it was a brutal time. And he was brutal to be with.
I am the most important thing in the world.
Josephine had to be this incredible force of nature. I found her the most remarkable, interesting person. She was iconic, and I felt really honored to try and inhabit her.
You are nothing without me.